So this problem relates the horizontal and components of the earth. So horizontal magnetic field and B. The horizontal component of the earth's magnetic field at a certain place is 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 5 Tesla. And the angle of dip is 60 degrees. What is the magnetic field of the earth at this location? So horizontal component of the earth's magnetic field means HE. This is 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 5 Tesla. Angle of dip D R delta is equal to 60 degrees. What is the magnetic field of the earth at this location? So cos delta is equal to HE by BE. So BE is equal to HE by cos delta. So HE is 2.6 into 10 to the power of minus 5 Tesla by cos. The dip angle is 60 degrees. So BE is equal to, this 2 will go up, 5.2 into 10 to the power of minus 5 Tesla. This is the problem which is related to the relative permeabilities and the MBH. Yeah, this solenoid of insulated wire is wound on a core with relative permeability 400. If the number of turns per meter is 1000 and the solenoid carries a current of 2 amperes, calculate H, comma B and magnetization M. So a solenoid, the solution is relative permeability mu r is equal to 400. Number of turns per meter small n is equal to 1000. Carries a current of 2 amperes. Calculate H. So H is equal to ni. So 2 into 1000, therefore 2 into 10 cube A by M. H value was discovered, this was what? B is equal to mu r mu naught H. Mu r is 400, mu naught is 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7. H is equal to 2 into 10 cube. So we will get 400 into 4, 1600. 1600 into 2, 3200 into pi, 3.14 into 10 to the power of minus 4. So approximately we will get 1 Tesla. This is approximate. Because 3200 into 3.14 we will get some 10,000. So 10,000 into 10 to the power of minus 4, 1 Tesla. Next one, M. Mu r minus 1 into H. Because M is equal to chi H, so chi is equal to mu r minus 1. So 399. Because mu r is 400, 400 minus 1 is 399. H is equal to 2 into 10 cube. 399 into 2, 798 into 10 cube. Approximately we will get 8 into 10 to the power of 5 A by M. Like this we can derive the values.
Here we are seeing one more problem which is related to the Earth's magnetic field. The Earth's field, it is claimed, roughly approximates the field due to a dipole of magnetic moment 8 into 10 to the power of 22 Tesla for joules, located at its center. Check the order of magnitude of this number in some way. Means we should check that with respect to this dipole moment, we are getting some Earth's magnetic field. Is it in the order of the calculated values or not? for this purpose, magnetic moment M is equal to 8 into 10 to the power of 22 TJ inverse. Magnetic moment at its center is mu naught by 4 pi into M by R cube, or mu naught by 4 pi into M by D cube. So at its center means D is nothing but from one point to its center is nothing but the radius of the earth. So we know that radius of the earth R is equal to 6.4 into 10 to the power of 6 meters. If we substitute these values, B is equal to mu naught is 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7 whole divided by 4 pi into M is 8 into 10 to the power of 22 whole divided by R is 6.4 into 10 to the power of 6 meters. Whole cube. 4 pi, 4 pi get cancelled. 10 to the power of 7 into 8 into 10 to the power of 22 by 6.4 into 10 to the power of 6 meters whole cube. If we calculate all those things, we will get approximately 0.31 into 10 to the power of minus 4 Tesla. 1 minus 4 Tesla is nothing but Gauss, so therefore it is 0.31 Gauss, or 0.31 capital G, where G is the representation of Gauss. So this value is actually in the order of Earth's magnetic field. So we can say that it is true. This is one more problem with respect to the solenoid. The content is the closely wound solenoid of 800 turns and area of cross section 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meters square carries a current of 3 amperes. Explain the sense in which the solenoid acts like a bar magnet. What is its associated magnetic moment? So the number of turns, N is equal to 800. Area of cross section, 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meter square, carries a current of 3 amperes. So we should find out in which direction it acts like a bar magnet, and at the same time, what is its associated magnetic moment? We should find out M. Yeah, this is a direct sense. So we can write M is equal to NIA. N is equal to 800. I is equal to 3 amperes. Area is equal to 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meter square. This is 2400 into 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4. 2400 into 25 by 10 into 10 to the power of minus 4. So 25s are 600. 600 into 10. 6000 into 10 to the power of minus 4. So we will get M is equal to, this is 6 into 10 cube into 10 to the power of minus 4, 6 into 10 to the power of minus 1, 0.6 joule T minus 1. So it has the magnetic moment of 0.6 joules per Tesla along the axis of the bar magnet. So along the axis of the solenoid, it acts like a bar magnet.
This is one of the problem which is relating the work done to align the dipole into the field, maybe perpendicular or linear. The content of the problem is a bar magnet of magnetic moment 1.5 joules per tesla lies aligned with the direction of a uniform magnetic field of 0.22 tesla. What is the amount of work required by an external torque to turn the magnet so as to align in its magnetic moment in normal to the field direction and opposite to the field direction? So we should write the physical quantities that are present in the problem. Magnetic moment M is equal to 1.5 joules per tesla lies aligned with the direction of a uniform magnetic field of 0.22 tesla. So B is equal to 0.22 tesla. What is the amount of work required by an external torque to turn the magnet so as to align its magnetic moment? Means magnetic moment is in actually the domains of the magnet will be in one direction. So we should do some work to align that magnetic moments in a particular direction. So therefore, here the work is similar to the town. So it will be minus MB cos theta. So if this is the case, so the first case, work done to align its magnetic moment normal to the field direction. Initial angle theta 1 is 0 degrees. Normal to the field direction means theta 2 is 90 degrees. So work done is equal to minus MB cos of theta 2 minus theta 1. So minus M 1.5 B 0.22 into cos theta 2 90 degrees minus cos 0 degrees. So we can write cos 90 degrees minus cos 0 degrees. Cos 90 0 0 minus 1. So minus 1.5 into 0.22 into minus 1. Minus and minus will become plus. So 15 22s are 330. So here it is 0.33 joules. This is the work done to align the magnetic moments in normal to the field direction. What is the second bit? Opposite to the field direction. Opposite to the field direction means theta 1 is 0 only, but theta 2 is 180 degrees because exactly opposite in the phase. So again, work done is equal to minus MB cos of 180 degrees minus cos 0 because it is also theta 2 minus theta 1. Minus 1.5, B is 0.22, cos 180 is minus 1, cos 0 is 1. Minus 1 and minus 1, minus 2, minus 2 into this value. Here already we got 0.33 for this one, into 2 means 0.66 joules. So this must be the amount of work required to rotate or to align the magnetic moments.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.